We didn't get the luxury of working remotely like so many government workers did. Okay, and I'm not blaming them. That's the nature of our work. We don't get that choice. And now, Mayor Wu is restricting our choice even further by telling us, if we don't take this vaccine, fired. I had COVID in July. Okay, I have natural antibodies. My antibodies are more recent than people that got vaccinated last January. It just doesn't make sense.
If this plan moves forward with vaccine passports for going into public places or firing first responders, if they refuse to take a forced medical procedure, it's going to hurt the community. It's obviously going to hurt the people that are fired, but it's a trickle-down effect. It's going to hurt the entire community.
I have seen a high amount of people getting vaccinated, and we are here in the East Boston Neighborhood Health Center are doing our best to accommodate the booster shots and any in the COVID vaccine. Just Saturday, we had a COVID clinic that we did a little bit over 400 patients on Saturday. So we're trying to help all that high demand for the COVID vaccines. In my opinion, it might bring more people to come and get vaccinated to try to prevent the spread, what we're trying to do.
I kind of understand where the mayor is going with this because it is spiking and it is a concern because I have two young kids and my mom works here and it's tough. But to actually have an extra staff member on top of people that don't want to work today as it is, to stand at the door and ask for IDs or vaccinations is going to be tough